ya sweri nyalio ya chigambo cho disukulunye
this place.
And today is a special one. Because today we have begun our new month. The last month of the year. Hallelujah. If he has been faithful from the past month, he will be faithful even in this last month. If I were you, I would have given Jesus a mighty hand clap. I know that he is going to be faithful like he has been right from the beginning. Praise the name of our Lord. Let's all confess the prophecy of this month.
Hallelujah.
A mighty hand clap to Jesus. It is going to be a hot month. As usual, we welcome a month like a gift that is from God. I want you to spare just 1 minute and tell the Lord, I thank you for this month. I thank you for that gift you have given to me. I thank you for the month you have given to me. I thank you for the fruit. The last of the month that you have given to me. Thank you so much, Jesus. Because it has come to do me only good. It has come to increase me in wisdom. It has come to increase me in power. Today I have proved that even to the last day of this month I will be around, because you have made me reach this day. Lord, we thank you for this gift you have given to us. We are excited to hear your voice. We are excited to see your mighty works. We are excited to have our eyes opened, receiving revelation from your word. We praise you and we give you thanks. We exalt your name. Thank you so much, Jesus. In the name of our Lord Jesus, a mighty hand clap to Jesus. I am so glad, because God does not lie. While I was thinking about this thing, you know the anointing, God anoints us to do his works. There is no child of his he has not anointed. Praise the Lord. The one who saved you anointed you. You were born of the Spirit, and that Spirit anointed you. Hallelujah. In John chapter 14, verse 12. Jesus showed that the works he had done cannot be compared to the ones we are going to do.
Yagamba.
He said,
Daladala mbagamba nti, akiriza nze, emirimu gye nkola nze, naye aligikola. Era alikola egisinga egyo obunene.
Verily, verily, I say unto you, he that believeth on me, the works that I do shall he do also, and greater works than these shall he do, because I go to my Father. Therefore, I have come in his presence to tell him, before I even know about the things that concern this gift, there is one thing I know, that he did all the works he did because he was anointed. But if he has said, I'm going to do greater works than his, it is the reason I have come to declare such anointing in my life. Therefore, I want you to lift your voice and tell God, Lord, I believe, like you said, that the works I'm about to do are going to be greater than yours. I thank you for the anointing that is coming upon my life. The anointing to do greater works than Jesus did. Are you prepared? Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Lord, we worship your name. We magnify you. We praise you. You said great things. Unbelievable things. Because you have said that if you we believe, we shall do mightier works than you have done. That we shall do the works like you have done and mightily. Lord, we believe that word today. In this month of being anointed, the marvelous light of the olive oil, Lord, I have come before you to take this light, the marvelous light of the olive oil, which does greater works than you did, which does greater works than you did. Greater light of olive oil, doing greater works than you did. Lord, I believe that I'm doing it
today.
You're fulfilling it in my life. You are fulfilling it in my life today. I leave this place with the anointing that does greater works than the works you did. I leave this place with the anointing, having greater works than the ones you did. I am leaving this place with the anointing, doing greater works than the works you did in your family, the things you did on your village, the things you did in a city, the things, Jesus, you did in your life. I believe today the anointing that greater works, the anointing doing greater work than Jesus did. Lift your voice, my brother. Lord, I believe what you said is being fulfilled in my life. I see greater light, the ones that you do not see. I see your marvelous light you never saw. I see your marvelous light that you did not see. I see marvelous light which you did not see. Lord, I see your marvelous light upon the anointing that is on my life. I see your marvelous light upon the anointing that is on my life. I see your marvelous light. Lift your voice. I leave this place seeing marvelous light of the Holy Spirit, greater than Jesus saw. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, Jesus. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, Jesus. What can you go agamba? You yourself said that we shall do mightier works than you have done. We shall do greater works that you have done. It is this day. I believe that that marvelous light of the anointing coming on my life is going to do great things than Jesus you did. Thank you, Jesus. 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 Lord, I believe your word. I believe your word. Which is being fulfilled. What you said is being fulfilled in my life. What you said is being fulfilled in our church. What you said is being fulfilled in our church. What you said is being fulfilled in our church. What you said is being fulfilled in our church. Thank you so much, Jesus. Thank you so much, Jesus. Thank you so much, Jesus. Who believes that? Who has given Jesus a mighty hand clap? Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. I have gone to look. You have to believe these words. It is not easy to believe them, but there is nothing else we can do. If you have the anointing that doeth greater things than Jesus, having this anointing and you believe it, great things are about to burst in this church. Great things are about to happen at your workplace. Greater things are about to happen in your family. Luke chapter 4 verse 18. Jesus said that the Spirit of God is upon me. He has anointed me to preach good tidings to the poor. He has sent me to heal and to deliver the captives, deliver the captives and recover of sight to the blind. If you are careful about these words, you see that whatever he has spoken about, you see it somewhere. You see the poor somewhere. You see the captives. You see the blind. And you see those who are being. Even Jesus saw them. Until he was anointed. I also want you to tell your Jesus, I believe I got born again. And I believe that your spirit is upon me. I want to tell the poor the good news. I just don't want to encourage them. I want to tell them good news. I want to every captive I'll meet to be set free. I want to open the eyes of those which are blind. I want those people who are captives to be free, to be set at liberty. I want to be an answer. An answer to people's lives. I want to be of use. I want to have impact on people's lives. I want to be beneficial to people. I just don't want them to know that I'm just born again. But I want to be of use to them. That my life will be of good use to people. That everywhere I reach, they might be able to tell I'm there. Tell Jesus that's the kind of anointing I believe. It's the kind of anointing I take to do. Which makes me impactful. Which makes me impactful. Which makes me an answer to people's lives. I see that poor. I see those who are suffering. I see those who are suffering. The people who are bound. But today, whatever it takes to change those people's lives, it is what I have come to take. Lift your voice. Lift your voice and tell Jesus. Whoever I find crying, they will stop crying. Those who are find bound, they will be set free. Those who are find blind, they will begin to see. Those who are find poor, they will become rich. Make me a person of good use. Anoint me. Let me begin to be useful. Let me begin to be useful. Anointing is not for
self-satisfaction.
It is not for seeking my own. Whatever Jesus has said is for others. He wanted to be sold to the poor. To help those who are being not satisfying himself. It is what has brought me to your presence. You have anointed me with the anointing that benefits others. Anoint me with the anointing that benefits others. Anoint me with the anointing that benefits others. Anoint me with the anointing that benefits people. I want to benefit people. I want to be useful to people. I want to raise people. I want people to be well. I want those who are crying to stop crying. I want those who have lost their way to find one. I want the blind to have sight. I want to have the sick healed. Those who are being blind, being set free. Lord, make me an answer to people. I don't hear you. Make me an answer to people. Make me the person who has the answer to people. Make me an answer to your people. Like Jesus said. Like Jesus said, so do I say. Like Jesus said, so do I say. Like Jesus said, so do I say. Anoint me, O Lord. I want to begin benefiting people. I want to be a benefit to people's lives. I want to be useful to people's lives. I want to be of impact to people's lives. I want to be of impact to people's lives. Jesus, you are useful to people. Let me begin to be impactful. Let me begin to be impactful to people. Lord, I want to begin to be useful to your people. I want to impact lives. I want to impact life, Jesus. I want to impact life. I want to be a person of impact. want to be useful. I want to be useful. I want to touch people's lives. I want to touch people's lives. I want to be useful. I want to be beneficial. I want to be of benefit. I want to benefit people's lives. I want to be helpful. Make me a part of those who help people. Make me a part of those who help people. Make me a part, Lord, of those who help people. Make me a part, Lord, of those who help people. Lord, I want to be helpful. I want to be useful. I want to help people. I want to be impactful. I want to help people. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Oh, everybody know yes.
Thank you, Jesus.
Matthew chapter 5 verse 16.
Let your light so shine before men that they may see your good works and glorify your Father which is in heaven. This anointing is for doing good works that your Father may be glorified.
It
is the anointing of doing only good works that your Father in heaven may be glorified. Hallelujah. He was being glorified. There are days he's glorified and then the other days this time I believe God is anointing me of doing only good works that my Father may be glorified. Lord, I want to become that one who glorifies you. Hallelujah. I want to become that one who glorifies you. That wherever I go, you are glorified. If you are here and believe that God's word, I want you to raise your hand and tell the Lord that it is I want to do what that glorify my Father. I want to be that one who glorifies my Father. The one who glorifies the Father. The anointing I'm taking today is for glorifying my Father through good works. That they may see good works. That they begin to see good works. That they may begin to see good works. That they may see good works. That anointing I am taking today is for good works, only good works. Good works only. Only good works. That my Father in heaven may be glorified. What has brought me here today, I don't do today good things. And then the next time, do things that are shaming. And then the next time, I'll do good things. Lord, I want consistently only good things. Lord, that anointing I am taking today, the anointing that I'm taking taking today, the anointing that I'm taking today is for only good works. I will do good works. In my family, I'm going to do good works. In my ministry, I'm going to do good works. In my work, I'm going to do good works. With my hands, I'm going to do good works. When I go to the city, I'm going to do good there. When I go to the village, I'll go to do good there. I only do good. I will only do good. Do only good. Father, that you may be glorified. Father, that you may be glorified. Father, that you may be glorified. Today, my God, make me the one who glorifies you. Make me one who glorifies you. Make me one who glorifies you always. Make me the one who glorifies you wherever I go. Make me the one who glorifies you everywhere I go. I want to receive your crown. I want to have your crown. I want to be your crown. I want to be your crown. Which glorifies you. Glorifying you wherever I go. Whatever is not of glory, I refuse it to die. Whatever is not of glory, I cast it to death. Whatever is not of glory is getting out of me. Whatever is not of glory, whatever is not of glory, leaves my life. Whatever is not of glory will not be part of my life. Hallelujah. God, I want to glorify you. Father, I want to, I give you glory. Father, be glorified. That Father, you may be glorified. That you may be glorified, my Father. You say that whatever we do, let it be done to glorify you. We thank you for the ability today. I thank you for such the anointing today. I thank you for such an anointing today. I thank you for a such kind of anointing. Thank you, Jesus. Because I'm only going to do good. And your name will be glorified. I am going to do only good. Lift your voice, brother and sister. You will never do shameful things again. You will never do things of failure. You are going to glorify your Father, amen. You are going to glorify your Father, amen. You are going to glorify your Father, amen. Thank you so much, Jesus. 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 Thank you for this anointing of only good works. The anointing of only good works. The anointing of only good works. To come up. In the name of our Lord and Jesus, who believes that he may clap to
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. There are doors opening for your sake for you to do only good works. Doing only good works.
Now can you know again that quite
also be afraid of yourself.
No,
how do I begin to do only good works?
I might have
Jesus. I've gone to Titus.
Yes, we'll have Biri.
Titus chapter 2.
Onyolo
msambu. Verse 7.
Mubigambo vyona ngawera ganga ngecho kula bilako echevi kulwe birunji. Mukuyigiriza kwo ngola ganga bukolo kofu.
In all things, showing thyself a pattern of good works, in doctrine, showing uncorruptness, gravity, sincerity. Verse 8, he says, sound speech,
oyo atali ku lulwo alioka akwatibwe ng'ensonyi nga talina kibi kyakutwogerako.
Sound speech that cannot be condemned, that he that is of the contrary part may be ashamed, having no evil thing to say of you.
Webale nyo Yesu.
Thank you, Jesus.
Kumanga mafuta gano aganzika kona kulwa lero.
Because the anointing that is coming upon me today,
onfula echo kula bidako.
You are making me an example.
Nzego bajo gobereranga.
I'll be followed.
Bigambo byange bajo kuuliranga.
They will only listen to my words.
Mu bigambo byonna.
In all words.
Ngenda kubera kya kula bidako. Mu bikolwa ebirungi.
Role model of good works.
Mu kuyigiriza.
In teaching. Mu
kulaga obugolokofu.
In showing uprightness. In being honest.
Mu bigambo ebyobulamu ebitanenyezeka.
In sound speech that cannot be condemned. It is the anointing. Begin to take such an anointing. And thank God for the anointing that makes you an example. I will be the first. And the others will be followed. You have made me an example. Your anointing has made
yes,
me an example. Jesus, your anointing has made me an example.
In
all good works, you have made me a good work. I will always be first. I'll always be first. And others will follow. You have anointed me today. Because you are anointing me today. That makes me an example. I'll be first. I'll be first to handle the good things. I'll always be first to handle the expensive things. I'll always be first to receive before all others receive. Because you have made me an example. I thank you for the anointing of my life. I thank you for the exemplary anointing upon my life. I thank you for the exemplary anointing upon my life. I don't hear you. Lift your voice. Tell the Lord this is your word. And you fulfill it right now in my life. For me to be an example. In my home. To be an example. At my workplace, to be an example. In my family, to be an example. In my ministry, I am the example. While I am the first. And what I say is what they listen to. Where I go is that where they follow. I receive that anointing of being an example. I don't hear you, my brother. Lift your voice and tell the Lord I've come today that you may anoint me with the anointing of being an example. That you may anoint me with the anointing of being an example. To be the anointing of being a royal model. The anointing of being fast. And others follow. Because it is written that you have made me a head, not a tail. I also thank you because you have anointed me. You have anointed me, which makes me an example. I have become an example. In riches, I have become an example. In wisdom, I have become an example. In peace, I have become an example. In the works I do, I have become an example. Thank you, Jesus. I don't hear you. You have anointed me. I have become an example. You have anointed me, Jesus. You have made me a role model. You have anointed me, Lord. You have made me an example. An example. Of peace. An example of wisdom. An example of riches. In all things I'll be first. Because you have made me a role model. The rest will copy from me. To build their homes. They will see from me. To be rich. They will see from me. To be wise. They will copy from me. To be good leaders. They will copy from me. To be joyful. They will copy from me. To You have made me a role model. You have anointed me. You have anointed me with the anointing that makes me an example. You have anointed me. That makes me a role model. You have anointed me. You have anointed me, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. You have anointed me. Lord. That makes me a role model. You have anointed me. The anointing that makes me an example. It is I that will follow. It is I that will listen to. It is I that will see. Thank you, Jesus. You have made me a model of not falling sick. You have made me a model that makes for that's not falling sick. You have made me an example that has not died. You have made me an example. Thank you, Jesus. Lord, we praise your name. We lift your voice and tell him, Lord, thank you for what has just happened to me. According to your word, something good has happened to me. Thank you so much, Jesus, for something has happened to me. According to your word, something good has happened to me. Thank you so much, Jesus, something has happened to me. Depending on your word, something has happened to me. Thank you so much, Jesus. Thank you so much. Thank you, Jesus. In the name of our Lord Jesus. Everyone say a mighty amen. Our time, as usual. If you are here and believing that God has fulfilled those promises in His word, you must be a different person right now. You are a different person now. You have begun to fight with your imagination. I no longer carry the old mind I had. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Please prepare your offering.
Yes, to Webaza.
Thank you, Jesus. Because you have anointed us on this first day of this month. Your motherless light has begun to shine in our lives. Because of the anointing that you have anointed us with. We honor you with our offering. We declare at the top of every mountain that Jesus is Lord. And we know that according to your word, you are filling our treasures and our wine presses with new wine. We thank you. We praise your name as we give in Jesus' mighty name. As you are giving, give rejoicing. And the same way as we are going,
mazima,
surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever with His marvelous light, forever with His marvelous light, Everyone give a mighty hand clap to Jesus. And make a shout to Jesus. God bless you as you go. You are anointed and you're blessed. The Lord is good. Thank you so much for coming. Let's meet on Thursday.